this vlog right here is probably more surprising than anything, because I'm about to go surprise some 2K YouTubers. They don't know I'm coming at all. So, let's see what's about.
Think I'm one on one. Sped off. Fuck around, take my meds off.
Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want it. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga.
So guys, we are 2 hours behind. We're almost 2 hours behind. Somebody was dying. Whatever you gonna say. So we had to do emergency exit. Whatever landed
into a plane like Sunday.
Literally got done DMing American Airlines because she told me no, I couldn't get a Sprite for some reason. Our flight crew should be able to help you out with a drink if possible. Please check out with them again. But we fucking delayed almost 2 hours. God damn. That line sucks balls, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, anybody wants to get off the aircraft for a little bit?
Oh, my fucking God. That was me. We got a long time. That is crazy, man. God damn, bro.
Oh, shit.
They couldn't give me a damn fucking Sprite. I asked for a simple fucking Sprite. They told me it was some kind of fucking protocol. No, I'm not no management. I'm just walking around. Tomorrow's a fucking protocol for fucking goddamn Sprite can. Oh my fucking gosh, man. Some fucking surprise this is. Never been in much delay in my fucking life, man. Fuck ass bitches. That's all I fucking wanted. Was a fucking goddamn Sprite. And this bitch ass nigga gonna get a fucking attitude. Corpse, you bitch. Bitch ass motherfucking hating ass motherfucking nigga. I hope you get motherfucking fired. Your pussy fire fucking attitude of me, nigga. Of a fucking Sprite. And that motherfucker tastes good. So they letting us back on board, right? I'm about to get a motherfucking smartest attitude. Like, he got attitude with me. Like, I got my fucking Sprite. This bitch don't know the fuck he fucking with.
All I want was a Sprite, man.
And you got it.
Bruh.
This bitch don't know the fuck he fucking with.
Man. And you got it.
Bruh.
Boarding time was 5:05. It is now 10. Let me show you guys. It's now almost fucking 11 o'clock. It took us fucking 6 fucking hours to fucking Texas to motherfucking goddamn California. You cocksucking bitches.
Oh man, it got me sitting in the back seat, man. Yeah, dog. You know, I can't be slipping on them shoes, man.
Oh my God, bro, this shit won't fit.
I can't be slipping on them shoes, bro. Dog. This fuck with me, dude. Get through. I gotta get in the back seat. My sneakers, bro. I brought about fucking.
You got like 6 pairs?
So I brought about 4 pairs of shoes in that bitch, man.
Funny if they just saw us in the house.
Hell no. That ain't no fucking surprise. To be honest, I think I just busted the door.
You wanna
bust
the door?
Yeah, like just bring them up, bring just real ring real doorbell.
We can bust in their room individually.
They gonna hear.
Huh?
The one person, they gonna hear the other person.
No, Jizzy clear upstairs.
Okay.
He ain't hear nothing.
Shit. Damn it.
Bruh.
It's fucking.
Alright. What the fuck? Dude, it's dumb as shit.
Hey, yo. Yo, y'all had the clue we was coming, bro. Why your camera on?
Dude.
I knew that was
so what?
How you knew we was coming?
I did it. What the fuck?
Oh my dude, fucking god, dog.
We just whipped out of the camera. Just
you heard the lady on security, didn't you?
Bro, that's the worst one ever, dude. God damn it. Wait a fucking minute, dude. Did you really buy these?
Starberries.
Starberries. I remember this dude had a tattoo back in his head, right?
Look. Look at this.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
That's cool.
Ready for this? Watch this. Wait. Let me find it. Alright, let's put this on.
This is the most corny bullshit I've ever seen in my fucking life, Jesse. Seriously, dude.
It's cool.
Dude, you about to walk around? You about to walk around with that shit playing?
It makes it light up to the song. That's cool.
No, no, bro.
You just go.
That's a fucking nail, dude.
What
the fuck?
It's just splashing different colors now.
Show them the shoes. Can I just kick that shoe across the
Wait,
place?
The shoe even go low top.
If I could get this off.
You can unzip
off.
It to a low top.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Wait, did you say it was cool earlier?
If you ever wear this shoe right here, dude.
It's time.
I put my signature here, man.
Uh-oh.
I am officially doing it. I got the sticker, bro. I like corn. Oh, no, no, no! No, no,
no. I got you, dude.
Wow. Life is so much easier, dude.
Here?
Yeah, up there.
Above face?
Yeah. Above face, bro. Out the game and all day, every day, man. Perfect, bro.
Fast.
Fast, man. Let me see what you got, Jess. Let me see.
This is for Nasty Crew.
Ayo, drop that shit.
Oh, shit, bro. Oh, sleep cup. Man, hold on, bro. You can't outdo me, man. Hold on, here we go, man.
Do me, man.
Bro.
Bitch, I'm on a party like
no.
Oh,
that was...
Jesus fucking Christ.
No,
no.
No. Go, 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 go,
go. No.
Hit it?
No.
Wow, shit, goddamn.
I win!
I mean, we can just do
it. Yo, look how fucking compact we are in this fucking car, dude.
This is bad.
And we got Los in the fucking center. That just make a thing so much worse, dude.
Okay.
It stinks.
Dude, just go, you stink, bro. Your armpit, dude.
What?
You sweating on your armpit,
no,
dude.
No, that's a clean shirt. Dude, look at my head.
God damn.
This is the first time your head ever been close to a ceiling.
Facts. It's lit!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, oh my gosh! Dude, you cannot fucking tell! Oh! Oh my gosh!
Dude, to the right.
I just got finessed $5, bro.
It's lit! It's lit! It's lit!
I'm literally about to be in the fucking air, 20 fucking feet in the fucking air, dude. Look at this shit!
Whoa!
Going 20 feet
in the fucking air, dude. It's gonna be fucking crazy. Los, don't fucking break it, dude. Los, don't you fucking break it, dude.
The thing I'm most nervous about is going up that fucking high up there, dude. I feel like I'm gonna throw up problem. Can you know what the guy's gonna eat me?
Oh, true.
Bro, that's another thing.
That orange juice. Yeah, the orange juice. And I had a protein shake this morning. So I might throw up, guys. I might.
You know why we film, right? You know why we film?
Okay, I like film.
Oh, okay. Yeah, teach all the class. Let's cut up, dog. What's good, nigga? What's good, nigga?
Lit, bro. That shit was crazy, bro.
Definitely experience for everybody to go try, man. That shit was, we went way up there, cuz. I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog right there, man. It was fucking lit. Make sure to drop that like button like Los dropped it. Yeah!
Bruh.